Ads will not appear on YouTube Shorts found on the short shelf or through the short video player. They also won't generate YouTube Premium subscription revenue. On the other hand, you can make money with YouTube Shorts from these traffic sources: YouTube search, external, suggested videos, channel pages. In this video, I'll show you how YouTube Shorts traffic works and how to make money with YouTube Shorts. Let me know in the comments below if you're currently making YouTube Shorts. When I first upload a YouTube Shorts video, the initial traffic source is Browse Features. This is where viewers will see a YouTube Shorts video on the home screen at youtube.com or on the YouTube app below the video that's playing. Initial traffic will also come from notifications, which show subscribers being notified of a new video. As you can see from the analytics from this YouTube Shorts video, most of my views come from Shorts, which is the Shorts traffic on the short shelf. After a few days, I've noticed that the short shelf traffic is no longer the dominant traffic source. As you can see in the analytics for this YouTube Shorts, the dominant traffic source is YouTube search, suggested videos, end screens, and external. In the first 24 hours, this Shorts video only got 181 views. In the last 7 days, or since it was published, I received 928 views. Most of that traffic came from the short shelf. I also received 4 hours of watch time and a couple of new subscribers. So what does this mean? It means you can make money from YouTube Shorts from other traffic sources besides the YouTube short shelf, which doesn't allow ads to be displayed. Hey, if you're getting value out of the content so far, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified about new content like this every week. Here's how to monetize YouTube Shorts. Number one, you have to be a member of the YouTube Partner Program. This means you have to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in the past 12 months. Number two, enable monetization for YouTube Shorts video. Select the YouTube Shorts video that you wish to monetize from the Content tab. Hover over the video, click the monetization icon. From the monetization drop-down box, click on, click Next. Make sure that your content doesn't violate any of YouTube's policies. Select None of the above. Click Submit. Select the type of ads that you wish to display on your video. I'm going to select Skippable Video Ads, which is the ad that plays before the video starts playing. So I'm going to select Before the Video, which is a pre-roll ad. Viewers can skip it after 5 seconds. And also check After Video, which will be a post-roll ad. Click Save. Now if I go back to the Content tab, select my video, I can see that the green symbol is on, which means that this video is now being monetized. As you can see from this Shorts video, the top traffic sources are YouTube search, suggested videos, external, and end screens. That means I can generate revenue from my YouTube Shorts video appearing in these traffic sources. I can also gain watch time, and I can also gain subscribers. Another way to make money from YouTube Shorts videos is by gaining subscribers. Subscribers are viewers that are interested in receiving more of your content on a regular basis. Therefore, they'll check out more of your content on regular videos, which are all monetized. Most viewers will know how to subscribe to YouTube channel, but to make it easy, you can add a subscribe graphic to YouTube Shorts video. I recommend adding it at the end as you finish the video. Keep in mind that when you tap on a video on the short shelf, a subscribe button already appears on the video. Another thing you can do to get viewers to watch videos that are related to the video that they've just watched is to add an end screen to the end of your YouTube Shorts video. Keep in mind you can only add an end screen in the last 20 seconds of the Shorts video. So if your Shorts video is 20 seconds long, it may not be worth it to add an end screen. However, if your Shorts video is 60 seconds long, you can easily add an end screen in the last 20 seconds. Another option is to tell viewers to click the link in the description to a related video or to a related playlist. Keep in mind that viewers that are viewing your Shorts video on the short shelf probably are not going to click the link in the description. But if most of your traffic sources are from Browse Features, Suggested, and Search, then it'll be worthwhile to place that link in the description. I also recommend adding that related video link to the top of your description and also pinning it to the top of your comments. So when people go to comment on your video, they'll be able to see the link and watch more of your videos. Here are a couple of tips to boost the number of views you get from YouTube Shorts. If you want YouTube Shorts videos to be discovered in YouTube search, suggested videos, and browse features, create a title that contains the keyword phrase people are searching for. Number two, add a custom thumbnail. If most of your long-term traffic sources are going to be YouTube search, suggested videos, and browse features, then it would make sense to upload a custom thumbnail that stands out from your competitors. Number three, add a short section to YouTube channel homepage. If you do this, it'll make it easier for your Shorts videos to appear on the Shorts shelf on the YouTube app. Number four, create an engaging Shorts video. To do this, make sure you grab the attention of your viewers in the first couple of seconds of your video. You can do this by adding motion and resetting the attention of your viewers multiple times throughout your video. Aim for a higher attention of 70 to 100% because YouTube loves it when viewers watch the whole video. If your audience retention is 100% or over 100%, that means viewers are re-watching parts of your video. According to YouTube, the YouTube Shorts feature on the YouTube app is going to be rolled out to the USA very soon.
They also say, as we continue to experiment and improve the Shorts experience, there may be opportunities to monetize Shorts in the future.
If you want to know how to upload YouTube Shorts from your PC, watch the video on the screen right now. You'll learn how to find YouTube Shorts, how to promote YouTube Shorts, and how to track its performance.